So in today's video, I would like to introduce a technique to easily stand up from a chair or a bed for people suffering of knee arthrosis. So now, arthrosis does not only affect like old people, but also athletes and persons who had like knee injury or knee surgery, which is my case. So I face the same problem as you. Now we are sitting on this chair and we want to stand up. And we know in the morning when the body is cold, it can be quite difficult to stand up like in one shot. An easy technique will be to use the upper body. So you need to keep your back straight and throw your body forward like this. And at the moment you will feel the body weight on your knee, then you will need to push vertically on your leg. So like this. Okay? So the idea is to use the speed of the motion creating by throwing the upper body, so it helps at the time you push on your leg to raise your body, and it will make it much more easy to stand up. In opposition, you know, if your body is like this on the side, or if you bended your back and you try to stand up, it will be very difficult. Now I see many people suffering of arthrosis, and they are trying to hold something, you know, a bar, a wall, and they try to stand up. So try instead of to use this technique, and you will not have to hold anything to stand up. So let me show it one more time. So you keep your back straight, you're gonna use this motion, and when you have the body weight on your knees, then you push vertically. Okay. I do this video on the side, so it's more easy for you to understand. So throw your body and at this point, push vertically, okay? And when you want to sit, you do the same technique, but first you put your butt backward and then your body will go back and then you can sit quite easily, okay? Without having too much tension on your knee. So this exercise is also great for rehabilitation purpose. So to train your quadriceps and also your butt muscle, and especially after a surgery of knee arthrosis, advanced knee arthrosis. And especially if you feel this movement, type of movement difficult at first, then it's good to train actually to stand up like using this technique. So I'm doing it without weight, but you can also do this exercise using weight. So I stand up. You can use like weight like this, okay? And using weight, same story. And we push vertically, okay? So what is important is to not have your knee going too forward, okay? When you stand up. Your knee should not hide your foot, the edge of your foot, at the moment you stand up. So this should be the maximum, because you don't want to damage your knee even more. And when you have arthrosis, your knee is already in quite bad shape, the cartilage, the joint. So let's be careful. So when we arrive there, then we push. So the motion speed of the upper body should be used to help a lot standing. And to use this movement for rehabilitation, you can also use dumbbell disc like I just did, or you can use like free weight. So if I do it with free weight, like this. So first we check our position, and then we're gonna look back and stand up, okay? So same type of motion, same exercise, even having two dumbbells on the side. Earlier, as I said, many people, when they stand up, they try to use something to stand up, like a bar, a wall, anything they can find. But actually, this is very bad. It will make you lose your muscle, your legs muscle, which is opposite of what you need with arthrosis. You want to keep the blood flowing in your knee capillaries. The blood circulation is critical. Plus, you want to keep muscle to stabilize your body, okay? Especially when you stand up. So this is very important in case of arthrosis, to keep using your body muscle. So please try to use this movement in your daily life to fight arthrosis. So I will keep posting like video on this subject to try to help you on an everyday basis. So I really hope it will help you. I know the pain it is to stand up from a chair or bed, especially on this one that is very low. So good luck to all of you. If you like that video, thanks to subscribe and give me a lot of like. So don't hesitate to send me comments or questions. So I always try to answer as soon as possible. And thanks for giving me also your feedbacks. Like if it helps in your daily life. It helped me a lot, so I really believe it will also help you. Also special thanks to finish to my mother. She's also the reason why I'm doing this video today.